getting swole. Heroes make for the best stories. It's up to you if you want to be one. Looks good. Feel that thing thrum? Rubber scrap, great for when you need a bit of flex. A story has got to keep moving forward. Time to ride. Riding a glide beats fluid flapping in the dune. It's the Porky Puff nibbling bark. It took quite a liking to the crunchy stuff after munching down out of Dake's leg. best way to glide the goo. Unleash the quacks. Want to be behind that. Can you feel it? It's the brisk wind of change. Don't let this opportunity slide. He thanks you for dealing with another Worldeater. You're halfway there. He's got word out of date, spotted Looper Lupin, and has a feeling your time has come. He hopes you're up for it. Even though you're good-hearted, you shouldn't miss this opportunity to confront the Predator. Just head back to the foot of the tree. Fingers crossed Looper Lupin will stay put until you're there. Goop knows he's repeating himself, but can't help talking to you. You and the Myriad tribe share ideals, and that's a risk. True balance requires equal parts of opposites. Says you're welcome back. Goop knows he's repeating himself, but can't help. Says...